Microsoft invented a new use for the TMD.